Welcome to Mental Health Minute. Can you think of a time when you had a problem? Maybe you didn't want to tell anyone or ask for help because you were worried about what others might think about you. Maybe you felt embarrassed or worried they might laugh at you. That feeling is what we are talking about today. Sometimes it causes people to not talk about their difficult feelings and keep their problems to themselves instead of getting help and support. We want everyone to feel they can talk about their feelings and get help no matter the size of the problem. We can do that by treating everyone with kindness, empathy, and understanding. Think about how you could show kindness to a classmate who seems to be having a bad day or is struggling to manage big feelings. Instead of thinking negative thoughts about your classmate, let's practice showing kindness.